Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Where to, kid? Pagano it is. Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Manus makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I'm fine, Grease.
Okay. Just making sure. You know, I've heard some scary stories about Jedi.
Oh, really?
I may not understand the whole Force thing, but if you go from cantina to cantina like I do, you'll hear the stories. Some may be far-fetched, but from what I've seen on this trip, I just hope it all works out, kid.
Thanks.
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
Told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine. now, BD. BD, could you use your help here?
Job done.
Hey, BD, what's this?
What you got there?
Nice job. Get through. Where to next?
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
We'll talk later.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Oh. Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisek and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. BD? Really great, BD.
Converge on the target.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our troops stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
This'll be fun.
Watch your heads! Oh, you're in trouble! Oh, he's bleeding!
What do you think that was?
be located. Enemy target, fire! Target and fire!
Integrity compromised.
I'm stepping back. Okay, I got this.